ang sabi po ninyo ay humihingi po kayo ng
public apology.
Sorry mula sa PNP. Sino po in particular na unit ng PNP? Yung po bang Quezon City Police District or PNP as a whole?
I think ang directly responsible is the investigating officers, no? At saka yung under the doctrine of responsibility, hindi lang yung actual police, hindi lang yung actual unit, kasama dyan ang mga, actually kasama na dapat dyan ang DOJ, kasama na rin dyan. Now is the time to see na yung chain of command, di ba? Kasi na ang problema dito sa mga high profile cases, naghahanap sila ng mga lower ranking subordinates. But the doctrine is command responsibility. Sa criminal law, mayroong tinatawag na command responsibility. If you are the superior, you are also liable. So, kung ang question is, sino dapat ang mag-apologize? Siguro, hindi lang yung sinasabi na investigating officers, kasi tatlo ang pangalan ng nakalagay sa report. Siguro yung superiors nila should apologize, because under the doctrine of command responsibility, they are equally liable for the acts of their subordinates. So, the same way na kinalat ang video na yan on the same day, it must be with the same prominence na mag-apologize sila. Kung kinalat nila ang video sa public o nag-leak sila ng video with the same prominence, the apology must be as public and as widespread. And sincere apology yan. Kasi wala pa tayong December 17 yan. Magwa 1 month pa lang. Ang dami-dami nang umiikot. And the family is still being harassed, no? Pinapapunta sa station para kumuha ng copy ng report. Nagbigay na ng Viber report, no? Mga ganyan, small things na, why are they doing this? Are they hungry for media attention? Minsan ganyan kasi sa, hindi naman po lahat, no, ng police ganun. Pero merong dapat weeding out na rin.